Backfoot.
Should see a lot of that in today's ballgame. They have no matchup for TJ inside.
It's 10-5, the Anteaters ahead. Here's Patrick Rembert for three, and he puts. He's joined by Chris McNeely as the Beach turns the basketball over again. Darren Moore with the steal, feeds Rembert, goes to the basket. Left side for Irvine, has the ball stripped away, but it goes right to Rembert. He'll fade away from 17 feet. Finding Starring, the left-hander with one dribble into the corner. A pull-up jumper is good from Patrick Rembert. Picked up on a switch defensively by Diversevic. Good feed as he got it down low to Wise, and his layup with the right hand. It out to Moore. Moore right side, Rembert. Stutter step to the free throw line. Fadeaway jumper is good.